Heineken, the most aspirative beer brand in the world. But in Slovakia, back in 2011, still in the anchoring stage of brand building. Our challenge was to build up brand image parameters and get closer to consumers. But how to reach a target group with a very strong affinity to the internet and social networks and Facebook, etc. We created the interactive BTL concept, Become a Legend, to accompany the TV campaign. This is how the digital extension reached the young target group and built image parameters of the Heineken brand. In the unique project Become a Legend, we were looking for the most interesting and charismatic Slovaks. Our search took place on the internet, in pubs, at concerts, and in the streets. The campaign also had guerrilla elements to draw attention, buzz, and induce spontaneous PR, teasing with chairs for legends in the streets, or Heineken stars on pavements symbolizing the Walk of Fame. In the end, the jury selected 11 finalists. They had to undertake some challenges: legendary entrance, survive in the urban jungle, charm as a seducer, and to electrify the crowd. The Become a Legend campaign spread spontaneously via the competitors themselves and their communities. Without the usage of ATL media, we relied on the self-supporting potential of the campaign. Thousands of supporters were mobilized, shared videos, and published them on YouTube channel and social networks. And they liked it on Facebook more than 25,000 times. And with each click, they also promote Heineken. The like button became a voting tool. That's why all shared content appeared on thousands of Facebook users' walls. Finally, dancer Marcel got the most votes and won the competition, as the difference between him and second place, guitarist and vocalist Eric, was only a few votes. Heineken declared both of them legends. Thanks to their original style and charisma, they represent the Heineken brand. The winners enjoyed the atmosphere of Amsterdam and shared their experience with other Slovaks. Heineken supported them with a media campaign so they could chase their dreams. And how did the Heineken brand score? Web traffic on the site www.heineken.sk significantly increased during the project. Before the competition, the page had almost 1,900 visitors a month. Average monthly visits during the campaign grew to nearly 11,000. In the 4 months, the site traffic increased by 571%.